So, as you've mentioned, Embu is key, particularly on the Mbere, side. We want to work with you to extend the availability of seedlings, actually, in this county, because this county, it's quite clear that it's a tree planting culture. It's quite clear that we can succeed here. So today is just the beginning of cementing this partnership. Already we have, you know, KFS very much involved with you here. The chairman is a neighbor.
Yes.
The director is a son. So you can put as much pressure on them. Concerning the environment policy that you're working on, that's going through the second reading tomorrow, I will also avail my environment secretary to you, so that your CEC environment works closely with us. The idea is just to make sure that you're actually in tandem with the environment policy, especially the amendment, which the president ascended to in June this year. So on that we must work closely together. Tumekuja hapa Embu for launching of the Eastern Rainfall Regime tree planting season. Unajua tunatakikana tufanye forest cover ya Kenya iwe 10% by 2030. Sasa tunataka tupande miti inchi nzima. Unajua Embu, kuna sehemu zingine za Embu zinapata mvua nafuu. Na kuna sehemu zingine hazipati mvua nafuu, ziko kwa asas. Sasa tunaenda Mbere ili watu wa Mbere wajifundishe kupanda miti ili tuhifadhi mazingira yetu.
We started a project last year called Water for Chupia.
Yes.
We realized that primary schools, secondary schools fall under the national government. But then these are our kids.
Yeah.
So we have provided water tanks to virtually all the schools in the county. All the primary schools, all the secondary schools, each of them is having now a water tank of 12,000 liters. So watering those seedlings for us will not be a problem.
As Waziri has mentioned, we are actually moving towards this 10% cover in a serious way.
Right.
With the schools and everything.
Mm.
In fact, what you shall do after this function, I'll ask my director, we come here purposely to see what you are suggesting to us to do in Irangi. We see it physically.
Yeah, that's right.
And I will make sure we do come director, if you can do that arrangement.
Yeah.
We will come and I would want to invite you. We actually go. I believe in us going, looking at the whole ideas we have, and then get my experts to also have a look. So that whatever we are agreeing is done in tandem with.